Over 38,000 domestic electricity users and 340 small and medium-sized enterprises and industrial consumers in Bosunju and Mityana are set to benefit from the upgrade of the area substation. The residents here have in recent past experienced non-stop load shedding resulting from overloading, with the demand of last mile connectivity growing by the day. The development will address voltage issues and ensure reliable electricity supply to many customers in Mityana and the surrounding areas.
We are at Bosunju substation. This is one station that interconnects with other stations. We've been having a lot of challenges in these areas of Bosunju and Mityana, where specifically in the area we are in Bosunju, there have been load sheddings every week, like two times. Every week we'd get load sheddings. Mityana, outages all the time, power would get off on and on, and customers really were not happy with the service, and businesses were all flopping. Currently, for the last 1 month, we've been working on an alternative solution to provide this substation with a permanent and a more sustainable feed, which we are in the final stages today. So today we are getting a new dedicated feed to Bosunju substation, which will improve the voltages at Bosunju. And this substation is going to feed Mityana substation. So the outcry of Mityana substation will also come to an end.
We have customers as far as Kasanda who have been suffering from low voltage due to the quality of supply that we've been having. But given that this project has been is going to be launched today, all that is going to be history. And we want to congratulate Umeme, we as Umeme, and also the customers for, of course, they have been patient with us, and want to confirm that what we promised them is coming to pass today.
The works entailed building an alternative supply to Bosunju and Mityana substation and refurbishment of Corner Clerk T-off. Electricity demand is growing at a terrific rate of over 10%, and they, as Umeme, are keen to ensure reliable supply to the 2 million customers now on the national grid and more in the pipeline. Umeme officials say technology is a big driver in serving their customers, and they are witnessing increasing demand for electricity, which calls for innovation and creativity like self-service across the touch points, including application for power to deliver efficiently, but also ensure great customer experience.